First up is Geo Godley.
I believe I have the X factor because I sing, write, produce, and play. I started singing in elementary school, and then I was classically trained on piano and progressed to synthesizer programming.
Are you all right? You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, I'm ready.
Okay, yes. The judges are ready for you. Do you want to follow me?
God, it's hitting me now, but yeah, okay.
The very best of luck. Enjoy yourself. This is stage.
I win this competition, I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
Hi.
How do you do?
Wow. What is your name?
Geo Godley.
Geo, I take it you love to sing.
Yeah. I'm classically trained, piano and stuff, and then started writing in my 20s.
All right, Geo, what are you going to sing?
A tune that I wrote, and it's just a feel-good song.
All right, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Mr. Stan.
I'm a stud with a thud, and I'm gonna pick you up. Such a hunk with a funk, too much is just enough. Rumors abound, how I get around, hit the town. I'm coming, oh, I'm a stud, not a dud. I don't ask for much, we can do Bill Clinton stuff. Liberal dude, let's get nude, don't be a prude. I'm coming, oh, I'm a stud. Stop it. I'm a stud. Ow! I'm a stud. Roll up the red carpet. I'm a stud. And I never stop it. I'm a stud. In the park, on the street, all the people that you meet, it's never too soon to be a buffoon. Some are stuck up, others are not. It's potluck. I'm coming home, I'm a stud. Roll out the red carpet, I'm a stud. And I never stop it, I'm a stud.
Uh-oh, looks like I'm in trouble.
Where is Paula going?
That's it.
This is your time. Going to the right.
What the bloody hell was that?
I've got slow songs too, gentle ballads.
Whatever. You know, Gio, I came here and I put $5 million on the line here and that appeared. I don't know what you're thinking, genuinely.
I have other songs too, but okay, I'm
into that.
LA.
Where did Paula go?
I don't know.
Paula. Did we lose Paula?
Someone in there going in. Hello? Clear.
Okay, so listen, that was offensive.
Yeah.
Disgusting. Distasteful. Upsetting. Get him out of the building, please.
Nicole?
Yeah, Gio, I'm a little traumatized. I'm gonna have to say no.
Gio, gonna say no, so that's the last we're gonna see of you, I think.